3 months after a tornado hit the city of Bamberg, U.S. 301 is now open to traffic. The road had been closed since January 9th when buildings collapsed on top of this road.